Did you know that Royal Alberta Museum is the largest in Western Canada? It's a museum of human and natural history in Edmonton. The museum was established by the government of Alberta and was opened in December 1967 as the Provincial Museum of Alberta. The museum features expansive galleries chronicling Alberta's natural and cultural worlds, a feature gallery showcasing traveling exhibitions from Canada and around the world.
Thank you. pattern, texture, and color. Weaving, knitting. A doll for courage.
This girl in this frame had remarkable history. She lived inside these iron lungs for 2 months.
Polio. That was 1955. Polio patients in iron lungs, Calgary. So for 2 months, she stayed inside of the iron lung. And what is this? Is a vest.
She has to wear it.
And he has to wear this one inside too.
For 2 months.
So we could not even imagine.
To get one
for her. Oh, so this is all the dolls that she collected. Yes, for 2 months. So the nurses gave these dolls to her within the 2 months. When she made it through, this is the bigger one, biggest among the dolls.